blow through this shit. Yeah.
Staring
People are always asking you when you go through a divorce, when you're a songwriter, they say, when are you going to write your divorce record? And I told them I already did that before I got married. It's also about a girl that I used to listen to Fat Bottom Girls with when we were both 6 years old. So, she had the 45. It's the first time I ever remember seeing a 45. It was the cover with the chick riding the bike. It's just a bunch of shit put together and making a song. It's called Old Sensation.
Lost in the X-ray. There it is. really want you.
This is making me
try. 2 hours easily and still.